Alrighty, be back. This time we're playing Doom. Playing some Doom. I put my settings as high as they could go. As high as the game would let me. This is here because if I turn it to ultra, look, if I turn it to ultra, it won't let me, so because I don't have enough VRAM. So you know, this is all you're getting. This is all I'm getting. Everything else is pretty much maxed out though. Yeah. Everything else is pretty much maxed out. Ultra Nightmare. And we'll see how well that runs. If not, then we'll turn it down. But I mean, this game's pretty well optimized. I wouldn't be surprised if I could actually run it. Anyways, yeah. Campaign, let's do this. Each death has something new to teach you. Two Eternals combat loop. Okay. I'm not using a controller, so. Ultra Nightmare mode, extra life mode. Nightmare. Throw power attack mods and deal single death, maybe. I'm tempted to go hard mode just cuz. But let's just go. This is easy, normal, hard, very hard. Normal. Let's just go. Dude, screw it. Let's just go normal mode for now. Because it's my first time playing Doom, so normal mode it is.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Oh, this intro badass as hell, dude. What the?
Please,
Let me just double check something because it can hurt me plenty. Okay. So, we'll. If this difficulty turns out to be too easy, then we'll change it. Okay. I didn't expect him to just like. Just do me like that, dude.
I will mark it on your HUD.
Okay. Okay. Chainsaw. What? I see. なるほど. Am I retarded? Okay, yeah, I am. What the hell? I feel like the game is overpowering my voice. I don't want to lower it because then I won't be able to hear anything. And the soundtrack's like the best part about this game, isn't it? Wait, I didn't read the thing. Okay, never mind. I figured it out. I was like, I didn't read it. Weapon mod selection. Okay. Full auto. Into a fully automatic weapon. That sounds cool. Let's do this. Full auto unlocked. Okay. In hindsight, I should have gotten the sticky grenade actually. I should have gotten the sticky grenade in hindsight because I don't have enough ammo to like full auto like that. Barges. Okay, let's go, dude. Thank you. FPS. One sec. I'm gonna be messing with my settings quite a bit here in this episode. I have motion blur off, so I don't think that really matters. There we go. This is what it's basically max, dude. It's not quite there. It's like high settings.
Demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 hell priests remaining.
What the hell is that? Am I expected to fight that thing later in the game? Alright, let's change it. Can we change it? F to swap, okay. So this is the minigun. Okay. And this is the other one. Okay, I understand. Left alt to show objectives in the world. Okay. Armor. Oh, right behind me, the mega wall. Yes, I know exactly how I did that. New weak point, Arachnotron. Okay. What's that thing? Okay, I understand. They told me about the weak point and I immediately forgot about it. Okay. Easy clap. Okay. There's another gun up there. Weapon wheel. Ooh, okay. What's this? Auto map. All undiscovered areas on the map. Oh, okay. Let's see. Get aboard the Citadel. Okay. Everything is making a lot of sense. Okay. Damn Earth got wrecked, bro. But... Why are they fighting each other? Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay. Wait, what? Nani? Oh, okay. I get it. I may. Yellow key card acquired. I think it's better to do this because I have the one more thing. I have the one thing over here too. Actual 5 head, by the way. Okay, 5 head. What? Oh, here we go. Precision bolt. Bring a semi-automatic loader that fires high precision, high powered. I like the missiles, dude. I like the missiles. Control to launch a grenade. Okay. Doom guy. The Slayer. Weak point? No demon. Okay, in their mouth, I understand. Wait, what? That was way too close. Okay. No, come on. There you go. There you go, dude. That weak spot is kind of hard to hit, actually. Okay, let's go, dude. I have insufficient fuel. Insufficient fuel, huh? Okay. Come on, dude, die already. Holy. Oops. Where am I? Okay.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition.
during this transition. I did it. Let's go, dude. How do I get up there? Do I just have to go over there? Okay. Cause I don't wanna like progress the story by accident. What? Where? Oh, true? Let's go, dude. Okay, 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 let's go. Ow, yo, what the? Okay, okay. Oh shit. Easy clap, dude. There we go, dude. Shotgun. Gun is shotting. So that thing recoiled 8, so I should wait till I get to 8. Go, dude. Oh my god, where it? No. Get me out, get me out, out, out. Ow, yo, what the? Oh, I killed myself with my own grenade. Oops. Pega. As you can tell, I don't play these kind of games. Bro, I play League. not get there yet. Yo, I'm literally trapped in the corner. I play League and Yakuza, so you know. Yes, and. Okay. Oh my god, I missed. Did I go? Everybody, hey. There we go. This game requires a surprising amount of concentration. Actually, like. Oh. Okay, there we go. Okay, okay. There we go. There we go, let's do this. There we go, two in a row. I'm like kinda low, dude. Never mind. Okay.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location.
Can I like save the game?
At the center of this facility.
Ascend the Citadel Chamber. Okay. I don't have ammo. Or like literally anything at all. I need ammo. Fast travel. Using the auto map. I don't want to start the boss yet. This is very obviously a boss fight, but I don't want to start it yet. Whatever, dude.
The Khan Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Doesn't say anything, he's just like, he just cocks his shotgun.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce.
Alright, I just realized that I haven't actually finished the mission yet.
Your celestial locator is missing a component.
I didn't finish the mission yet. I was told.
I completed the redesign of your equipment launcher.
Okay.
The flame hatch is now ready for your approval.
Okay. Flame belch. Okay. Okay. Obtain a Sentinel Crystal. To permanently upgrade. Okay, let's see. Stand far longer. Demon drop armor. Blood punch. Okay, let's see. Quick Sentinel Crystal routing. What is this? As long as you're in max armor, get pulled in much from much farther away, take less time to cool down. Oh, okay. Ammo, I think I need more ammo. Stay on fire longer. Ammo upgraded, there you go.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
Configure the mission teleporter. Is this the next mission? Okay. So yeah, I'm assuming this is the next mission. So yeah, now that will be all. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.